What's up? What's up, guys? Cool video. Today, going with Razorock Triple X. Razorock Triple X, my Italian Baba Samogue limited edition. I think it's what, 2012 ball brush, which I don't think I've used a ball. And we're also going with my my Ralph Aust 5/8 round point, great shaver. All right, let's load it up. I'm not a big bore guy, but for a bore, this one is probably my favorite. I do love the scent. And personally, I think 1X smells more like, or acts more like Acqua di Parma, you know, soap. I don't know about colognes, but. All right. We're pretty loaded up. Tuxedo. I don't do a pump with a ball. No Stallion brush pump. Another day, I had a coffee, and I think it was regular because I'm jumpy. But we'll be alright. Alright. Heat the blade up a little. Have at it. Yeah, I'm definitely a little jumpy. That was definitely a regular coffee. A little jumpy. It's all right. I'm sure you guys would love to see blood. It's like a watching NASCAR. You want to see a wreck? This is definitely one of the easiest blades to maneuver around. A 5/8 round. Nice soap. I was talking to Joe yesterday. And I guess they're working on the label to the Stallion, which is coming out, I think, in November, late October, early November. think it's supposed to be an oud scent, which I love. Yeah, this is an all Italian Baba Razor Rock Shave. Didn't even think. And Busta wanted to see me use this brush. And for a boar, this is definitely my favorite. I guess it's what, a 1305 Smoke? Nice lemon scent. Nice slick lather. Thank you. Touch up the neck. Then I get a cramp in my left forearm, and now I'm going to use it. Nice shave. Oh yeah. All right, let me rinse this puppy off. Yeah, it's definitely my favorite boar brush. I mean, obviously everybody knows that I like Badger best, but this is definitely my favorite. So I use the Italian Barber 2012 limited edition Smoke boar, which is like a 1305, I believe. We went with, let me dry my hands, Razor Rock Triple X for a soap. Oh yeah, let me grab the, almost forgot, where is she at? There we go. We went with my Ralph Ost. I actually have two of these. Just a 5/8 round point Ralph Ost. Great, great shaver. Somebody starting out, you know, this is definitely an option. This is an awesome, awesome shaver for not a lot of money. And finishing off, obviously, Razor Rock Triple X. All right, guys. Thank you for watching. Buster, there's your, there's my video with my, you wanted to see me use this puppy right here. All right. Great shave. Guys, have a great weekend. Everybody be safe out there. Thank you for watching. Take care.